Good luck, everyone.
We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice. Watch the RPM on a full start. We don't want to bog down. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain cucked
it. My apologies.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Drive-through penalty. You have a drive-through penalty.
I saw Ison in front of me jump, and I jumped too. Great. Right side cape. Whoa, we got a big pile up here. Yeah.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. you've got a lot of spare energy, use your overtake button. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Go, go, go. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Thank you. green flag. Green flag, we're racing again.
Slide cable. Just making sure.
Nice work, that brings you up a place.
Sorry.
Gap to car in front is 1.9 seconds. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online.
Damn.
Time penalty for that last incident.
Oh, because it went too wide.
gap to the car ahead is 1.8 seconds.
Bad take.
Our gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds.
Thank you. Huh? What? Oh, okay, yeah.
Gap at 2.0 seconds.
Nearly lost a bit.
Fuel target is +1. Faster engine modes are available.
Take left, take left.
You at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Thank you. That's P4. You're into P4. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. to car in front is 2.0 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
But
there's 3 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 9.5 seconds.
Oh boy, here we go. Oh no! Why did I cranked myself too much? Sorry about that. Can't tell if I forced you or if I just... I don't know. I was just trying to get back on.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
There you go. Give me a warning.